shit out.
He's still up on that ice shelf. Better climb that wreckage to get there.
Climb up high to the train, or you'll go insane. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
And no questions asked. Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Don't worry. If
If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong about Central. You can't defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped the power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roland, the sensor on his shields may never need to be recharged again.
Seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo! Champagne!
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other Vault Hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
My chest feels like it's gonna collapse.
Hyperion ain't gonna know what hit him.
Hey, I got a job for you. A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for Iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead.
As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out?
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie
what
herself.
You want?
I lost the second prize to Jack, and the first to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
You found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Lance saying. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield?
Shields down, Rowlet!
Oh, man,
somebody's
stuck in there from the underground!
Everybody, I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get Sanctuary in the air. Rowlet, get me some Iridium.
Sure we can't do that without killing, I don't know, everyone in the city. It ain't ready to fly, Lily.
You got your order, Scooter. Move!
Bring me in the center. Okay, recycle on the initial drivers. It'll get us somewhere.
Never use this much. You might want to hang on to something.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side, though, I promise. Hit it, Scooter!
Man, this is one of them moments! Catch a ride!
Possibly how that makes you think you've got a chance against me.
A siren.
I know you're angry at me right now, but we don't have a lot of time. I'll explain everything. Just get to the fridge. It's the only way to reach the Highlands.